It's raw tuna with avocado, and even the setup is so amazing, really. That's nice too. And what's this?
So this one is a real beef sushi, and we put some mustard.
All the sushi lovers there, you need to check this out. You can say it once again, please. What's this?
Yes, real sushi beef with sushi. And we put some green mustard and the yellow mustard. All you have to do is to get one piece and eat it all together, because the sauce is mixed inside your
mouth. Mm-hmm. That's great. That's nice. Well, that's not all I'm really going to eat today till my breath out. But trust me, I'm going to try this out, because for this, I came all the way. And give me a few minutes and I'll get back to you again with something more interesting coming up. Thank you.
Till my barbecue is getting ready, why not have a chat? Let me check it out, what they're
going to
say.
Hello.
Hello. Is it right?
Nani Hasio. Okay, fine. So, what do you think about this restaurant, and why do you often drop in? What do you think this speciality? Do you really think that you get the taste of Korean food over here?
Yeah, it's halal, and the environment is so nice. It's cozy, and the food is so fresh. Every month we must drop here.
To take her point, she said it's halal, and that's very important. So I'm very appreciative, because many a times people definitely drop in such kind of restaurants because they want to eat halal food. What is the best thing in this restaurant?
The barbecue.
Yes, the barbecue grill, which is I was talking about. You really need to experience this. I'm going to show you back in my table.
Yeah.
Sorry, dear.
She's a Korean.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice. Great meeting you. That's so good. You've been staying here since how long?
I stayed here 5 months. There are many Korean restaurants, especially I miss Korean BBQ, so I heard that here open.
You have come down here.
Yes.
Which is the best chain over here? Because I want to try one, that's what I'm asking.
I like this one, lime mojito.
Okay, you like lime mojito. Okay.
Not too sour, not too sweet. It's just nice to balance out the meat.
That's actually, she said, lime mojito she's taking because it's actually to balance the meat, you know. That's something very interesting you said. Normally people, they go with something heavy drink, and then this heavy and that heavy,
yeah.
It's actually. Well, thank you so much. Thank you so much for giving your time. Good luck, and I'm really very happy. Let me try my barbecue, okay?
Yeah,
thank you.
See you. Thank you.
After the successful restaurant running of Sura, he came up with this idea of barbecue, like barbecue of Korean food. I happen to see a lot of people commenting on it and saying that, you know, it's so interesting, it's so nice, you should visit once. And trust me, I'm actually again waiting for the live barbecue over here. And it's so, the best part of it is that you're not going to feel smoky here, because it takes away all the smoke. And you're going to have still the same essence, the same fragrance, the same, too much of efforts from all over Korea. So, come up and let's enjoy. Thank you, guys.
These are more like Indian touch, because normally we have pickles in India, and they also have it. It's quite a little bit of similarities, but the spices being used in Korean food is a little different. So they don't use curry leaves, they have different spices.
I eat onions a lot because I like it. But this is actually the thin soy sauce. It's nice. It's actually increasing my hunger strikes more for the barbecue to get ready. So let me enjoy, and then I think I'll be back again with the barbecue. The amazing part is that even the charcoal is from Korea, because once the person was placing into it, I could just see the size and the design. It's different from the one we get it over here. I'm actually keeping your weight, and the interest is growing more. So let's wait and watch. Yeah, like when you come and you place the barbecue here on my table, in how many minutes it gets ready for me to start eating.
If you want the medium steak, I think 5 minutes later or 7 minutes later. So if you want the well done, 10 minutes.
It all depends on my style.
Uh-huh.
Your style.
I'd like to suggest you medium.
Okay.
The medium is the always
okay.
Right.
Yes.
Yeah,
I'll go with as Dennis said, yes.
Yeah, medium please.
This is actual way of the barbecue being cooked in Korea back in 100 years. So I'm experiencing it now. And I think I'm lucky enough to do that.
We have to check side by side. See, there's a lot of smoke, right?
Yes.
Because of the fats of the ribeye.
Okay. The smoke is actually because of the fat of the ribeye, okay?
Yes.
And but this one is actually taking up all the smoke inside.
Exactly.
I like it as long as it's delicious. What do you put in this to marinate? It's just the salt or what?
This is aging, cold aging.
Okay.
Yeah, cold aging means this is not fresh beef.
Okay.
This is imported project beef.
Okay.
So imported beef is aging.
I know aging.
Yeah, how many days?
More aging, it gets more delicious.
This is
that's the proper way of eating the steak, right?
Exactly.
Yes.
So quality meat
yes.
Quality depends on aging.
Aging. Yes. Well, viewers, you need to mark this out, what Dennis has said, the owner of this setup. The more the meat is aging, it tastes more good. And that's the speciality of having a steak, you know, or having a barbecue. So normally what we believe in that just cut it down and marinate and keep it and then you place it on the fire. It tastes, but it doesn't taste wow. So this is going to taste really wow. So I'm going to try this out and you do that too next time.
As you can see, it's already medium rare.
Yeah.
It will take 1 more minute, I think.
Yes.
And it will become medium. That will be the perfect cook.
Okay.
Now it's medium.
Yes.
Ready, sir?
Okay, this is a fresh basil leaf paste, okay? It depends on what paste you like.
This is a handmade butter paste.
Oh, really?
Yes.
This is handmade?
Yeah, handmade. Sun-dried salt.
Okay, this is so
dried.
Okay.
Dried rosemary.
Okay. That is Korean dry salt, right? I'm gonna try this out. Give me a small piece. Thank you. So, how I need to burn this way? Oh.
A little bit.
Just salt?
Yeah.
Mmm. The best part of it is that Once you try with basil leaves paste, which is handmade, it's going to taste different. And with Korean salt, it tastes different. So I think this is something mind-blowing. Give me another piece of small, because I'm going to try this mustard. This is mustard.
Yeah, whole grain mustard.
Oh. Whole grain mustard, and again, I think this is also handmade.
No, I'm sorry.
No, it's not okay, but it looks like handmade.
It's strong.
Strong?
Yeah.
Okay, this is the, not the last bite, I'm going to have the whole thing out, but for these sauces, this is the one. This is mustard sauce. Trust me viewers, every bit of it has a different taste. All three sauces I tried and it has different tastes altogether. And this beef is a miracle. You need to try it out. So let me finish my food, I'm gonna come back again. Till then, keep waiting. Some of you rice lovers, check this out, this steamed rice. So cute. Well balanced. Seriously, it's good.